Doug Jones is another like, creature
actor. Oh, yeah, legend. Yeah.
Do you draw inspiration from the work he's done?
100%. Yeah. When I first started getting into it, I didn't decide to be a creature actor, but I was obsessed with him since I was little. My action figures were Greedo and Hammerhead and, you know, and Nine Numb and all these guys. And I knew about Doug ever since he did Batman Returns, you know, and from then on. And then obviously the stuff he did with Del Toro. And he'd become a little bit of a mentor to me. And I've been communicating with Doug ever since I started this career, maybe 12 years ago. And he's always been had such great kind words to say and encouragement, and he's the best. If ever I need to ask him something, he's there replying straight away. So.